back to another day, I guess, because I'm going to be dancing. This is one of my favorite songs.
Hold on, man. They just lost that one.
Yes, I do.
Decided I'm gonna play a little prank on them. So, let's see, where are they? Okay, there's Baby Biggs. Hey, I also redid my room. Look at this. Mom, yes. What's up? What's wrong? What do you need? Do you want some money? What is it? I think I know what it is. Ellie messed up the room. Did she? Let's see. Oh, no, Ellie didn't do this. Ellie didn't, I did this. What's this?
Well, this is a crib
for our new baby. So actually, can you, for Ellie? No. Come here, everyone, come to the living room. Ellie, come out to the living room. I need your kids to sit down. I gotta tell you something. Come on. Baby Biggs, come on. Leave your sister. You have to share your toys. Don't call your sister that. Go sit down. All right. So.
Oh, I see you're registering. Which one is right? The loves to latch or the breeze to clean? How about something for you and your baby? I call it more in the mouth, less in the laundry. I call this one the was a stroller, now it's a bassinet. This jogger, the go baby go. And if you look at this one,
the make room for two.
Welcome to
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but does anything look a little different about me? Huh? You look that. The reason why, you know, I'm wearing something a bit different today is because I wanted to show you guys my tummy. Because guess what? Guess what? You guys are going to have another little brother or little sister. I'm pregnant. Are you guys excited? I bet you are. Ellie, are you excited? What? Yes. So, yeah, I don't know if it's going to be a little boy or a little girl yet, but... Yeah, you guys are gonna be big brother and big sister.